All right, here we go. Legacy number 4. This is it. All of the legacy next week will be very fun. Lots of good stuff. Five-star baseball, definitive baseball, the new leather and lumber. I don't know about that one. Contenders basketball, prism basketball. Some Bowman. It's going to be good. These are your teams. Thank you. Appreciate it. Good luck. I was looking. And I haven't seen that movie in forever, Shane. Dodge wrench. Dodge a ball. Yeah, that was a good one. I mean, it's not like he didn't work hard. He just put oil in his blood. Bill, so now what do? What happens now with everything? All right. And we're off. Cooper to 100. Ed Oliver. Haven't seen one of his yet. Bills are sneaky good. Hakeem Butler, blue to 50. To 299, Bart Scott, Dick Butkus. AJ Brown. Kamara. Dude, I think I'm going to go to the summit next year just to tell them to put the cards in the correct direction. All of them. There can't be a reason for this. Miles Gaskin to 100. Noah Fant. Noah Fant, blue. I do really like the chrome cards in this. I think I said that about classics last year. David Sills. Dante Hightower, Brett Favre, Walt Garrison, Cowboys, Neil Anderson to 50. I hope he has autos this year. That'd be awesome. Awesome for me. I don't know how many other Neil Anderson fans are out there. They haven't made any new funny movies lately. Hilarious movies. Am I wrong? Have you guys seen one? Did I miss it? That is Oliver Chrome. It's $2.99. Kyler Murray. I'm not confident that he is. I thought he was Washington, but now that I think about it, I think you're right. I look everyone up anyway, just to sink it into my brain. Josh Rosen to $1.99. Justice Hill, red, to $100. Oh. Come on. Patch coming. Sills? Anybody got the checklist up? Dual auto, 15 out of 50, Rodney Anderson and Marquise Brown. Nice. What is that? The Bengals and Gronk to 100. All right. I'll finish this stack. We'll roll it. Dalvin Cook, Prism. TB12. Brooking to $2.99. Down to Hightower, Patriots. Alright, 1, 2, 3, Rodney Anderson, 4, 5, 6, Marquise Brown. It's a 3. Going to Rodney Anderson's team, Bengals. Chris Lee. Yeah, screwed it all up. Thank you. Town, you have to feel pretty good about the Bills draft. I think they did pretty well, didn't they? I was looking at it the other day. Got a steal on Ed Oliver. I mean, it was just crazy that a guy like that went that late. I mean, everyone in front of him deserved to, but I don't know who. Let's see. Anthony Johnson's the. No, that Tyree Jackson's the massive quarterback, right? Tremaine Edmonds is not a rookie. Josh Allen is not. Ed Oliver. Devin Singletary might be good. Yeah, David Sills. Well, yes they are, but we'll see how stupid they are. Kind of looked pretty good in the offseason, didn't they? This is like 10 different sets together. One set, inserts two sets. These rookies, three. Then you get the chromes. Then patches come out of nowhere. Marquise Brown. Excuse me. That's what I get for trying to defend the Raiders. You're right. They are stupid. Dan Marino to 25. Do you guys remember when I had that office at WeWork? It was like, it had the glass walls. It was real small. Surprisingly, it was smaller than this. Little room / nook. Yeah, like 3 years ago. When it was like 109 degrees in there because the air conditioner was broke for like 2 weeks. James White to 25. This isn't that bad, but it's pretty annoying. Yeah. I fluctuate a lot. A lot. I just lost 30 pounds. From Thanksgiving to middle of December. Aqib Talib to 50. I didn't mean to. Just started melting away. I got sick. All that. Thank you, I guess. I don't like it. I'm trying to get it back on. Dwayne Haskins to 100. Kyle Long, Bears. Yeah. Yeah, like apartment 3A. This is that was pretty gross because you could see it happening. Karan Higdon. Daryl Henderson. Blues are to 50. You guys think Philip Lindsay will have a good year this year? Or is he just a flash in the pan guy? I think they'll be good too. I mean, they really don't have to be very good on offense. Just sack the quarterback every play. Tom Brady to 100. Devin White, LSU. God, I can't believe that office was 3 years ago. Miles Gaskin. Yeah. Yep. The office was in South Beach. Which I'm really happy I don't have to go down there anymore. Because right now it's like a fucking war zone. Riley Ridley gold burst to 25. Jared Stidham to 100. Wrong stack. Just poor policing of tourism. So spring break rolled into town and absolutely just destroyed everything. There are like multiple massive brawls every day on the beach. People just getting pounded to death. Literally, I think someone died. Someone got their head run over by a car. Someone fell out of a car. Lots of guns, lots of drugs. And now it's Memorial Day weekend. They brought in mounted policemen. The big ass horses. What are they gonna do? Just walk around on a horse in the sand? Yeah, there's a bunch of videos of it online. It's pretty gross. There is a way that this hobby could create less waste. Yeah, yep, kind of like that. Some guy caught a video of two cars at a stoplight. And one person stuck like a plastic cup out of their window, and the driver from the other car started pouring Hennessy in it. Like, oh, yay. That's on the road during the day. I go pick up my kids from school. Print on demand. Oh, Tops used to print on demand, or they do sometimes. Print to order. Now everything's just super allocated. Man, they're not even on release day anymore. Like, 3 months in advance, they just start out of the gate at like 150 for hobby. It's nuts. I mean, it's not the worst problem to have. Like, oh, our valuable collectibles are getting more valuable. Yep. Yep. My boy Lucas Giolito is looking pretty strong. I think he's 8-1. Sub 2 ERA and a nice whip. Didn't you just have TJ, or that was the other guy? Rodon. No, Kopech already had it. Rodon, like, literally last week had it. It was either Rodon or Fulmer. I can't remember. They're not really... Screw it. Just give their entire future pitching staff Tommy John right now. Just get it out of the way. Are we done with that? All right, cool. Let's go. 2021's the year. Okay. That would have been bad. Eh. Not too bad. Aqib Talib, Rams. Greedy Williams /100. What do you think about the football rookie crop this year? Thomas Hollywood Henderson to 50. Joe Namath to 50. DJ Metcalf. Josh Allen. Yeah. Deshaun Watson to 25. Akeem Butler. Andy Isabella. You got any sleeper players? Or who do you like? Who are the guys that are going to pop? Yeah, me too. I think so too. The Bears got rid of a good running back to get like the same exact running back, but for cheaper. So that was a good move. I was pretty mad when they got rid of Jordan Howard. This little guy's good, though. Tariq Cohen, Bears. I thought it was just another dumb Bears move. Hey, we got this little 5'6 guy. Let's put him at running back and get rid of our truck. What? Stidham. Patrick Mahomes to 165. Gary Jennings Jr. Blue. Bosa. Kelvin Harmon. Snyder. Yeah. As long as he gives him a good offensive line, he'll be fun. He'll be really good. Kyler Murray's really intriguing. I thought the Pats had a good draft. I think that N'Keal Harry guy will be pretty damn good. Maybe not right away, because it's not really the Patriot way for rookies to just come in and take over. TB12 to 299. They got a quarterback, too. Everyone loves Patriots backup quarterbacks. Alex Barnes. Yeah, well, I'd love to sit in one of their meeting rooms to hear how they game plan things. Rodney Anderson. He might be really good. I don't know how much playing time he's going to get. And Joe Mixon. Maybe he'll beat up another girl and go to jail. How many times does it take? Trayvon Mullen Jr. to 50. Mahomes to 199. Earl. Come on, let's get a big nasty patch. DJ Moore. Where's he at now? How many favors can Jim Kelly call in to get his kid on a team? Peyton to 100. Dylan Mitchell. That's a nice patch. Oregon's always got good patches. Because they change their jerseys every other game. Trayvon Mullen. Will Eli play the whole year? Did he get into like hardcore drugs and stuff? Man, Josh Hamilton was a great comeback story. DJ Moore to 35. I always wanted one of his autos. I wonder how much he goes for now. Still looks to be commanding a bit. Ooh, Robert Smith. Oh, it's got that dent in it again. It's two of them. To 7 out of 35 on the Smith. Greedy Williams. There's got to be something big in here, I hope. Travis Homer to 35. 1 out of 35. David Sills. Noah Fant, 2 out of 10. Nice. you can get a Frappuccino for a Josh Hamilton. Julio Jones to 100. Carson Wentz. All right, last box, Mojo. Let's go. Travis Homer. Dalvin Cook. Joe Montana. Christian McCaffrey, Thalen, Julio Jones again, same parallel. Tom Brady to 199. Oh, be good, be good, be good, be good. Damn it. Justice Hill. I think you have Fant. Fant is, hold on, let me think of it. I think it's Minnesota, Fant. I could be wrong. Maybe it's Hockenson I'm thinking of. No, I'm thinking of Irv Smith for Minnesota. Denver. Yeah, I think you're right. So many talented tight ends this year. Roger Craig to 50. It's a good looking card. Niners. Chad W. All right. That's it. Let me organize this and we'll run a recap. Get you guys out of here. Let you enjoy your weekend. I wish I would have remembered it was Memorial Day weekend and bought more carts. All right, paper parallels first. Here we go. 165, Patrick Mahomes. Joe Namath to 50. Blues are to 50. You can tell by the borders. Kyler to 299. Brady to 299. Haskins to 100. Brady to 100. Manning to 100. Brady to 199. Mahomes to 199. Marino to 25, James White to 25, and Deshaun Watson to 25. Nice paper parallels. Lots of quarterbacks. Chrome stuff. These bronze guys are to 35. Robert Smith, Greedy Williams, Travis Homer, Wenzelton, DJ Moore, auto to 35. It's in the wrong stack. Blues are numbered to 50. Butler, Fant, Henderson, Hollywood Henderson, Trayvon Mullen Jr., Gary Jennings Jr., Justice Hill, red. These are to 100. Pair of Julio Jones. Riley Ridley, gold to 25. Autos, Roger Craig. Nice one. 47 out of 50. Another DJ Moore. Tariq Cohen. Aqib Talib. Kyle Long. This is a pretty good case, just no bangers. Aqib Talib, gold to 50. Dont'a Hightower and Walt Garrison. There you go. Noah Fant. 2 out of 10. Pink cracked ice. Ooh. I want to do that. I'll go get some steaks. Cook them down at the beach park. Kelvin Harmon. Devin White. Ed Oliver. I prefer charcoal. We have a electric grill or whatever, gas, propane. I like charcoal. Justice Hill. Dylan Mitchell. Nice patch on him. Rodney Anderson. DJ Metcalf. Miles Gaskin. Karan Higdon. Marquise Brown. David Sills. AJ Brown. And our dual auto ended up going to Rodney Anderson's team. 15 out of 50. Nice card. That's it. That's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it.